Howdy!
Howdy!
You guys, it's always a pleasure to see you and talk to you. And listen, thank you all you parents and family and friends that have come to watch these young, talented campers in their show. They've been working hard this week. We talked a lot about, you know, things don't always go perfect, but what matters is that they're having fun and having a smile on their face, and we're excited about the talent show today. Okay, it's good that we're here. It's bad weather outside, so we made it just in time, and so I hope all that bad weather will be out by the time we're complete. So, campers, are you ready for the talent show?
Yeah!
All right, well, hang on, I'm getting a call here. Hello? What? Well, you know what? We have had a galactic summer so far, and we know that Bowles is out of this world, but I just got a radio that we have some footage of something that's actually happening here that really is out of this world. Can we get that footage up? Can you pull it up there?
In 1969, these campers were about to embark on their first ever mission to space. Who's
there, Jeremy? Fuel levels good.
Fuel levels are great.
Okay, we got oxygen levels. Good?
Yes.
CO2 levels fine?
Yep.
Outstanding. Okay,
no
question. Really nice.
Good.
Hydration is good.
Hydration.
We got snacks.
We got plenty of snacks.
Okay.
Got one right here.
I'm saying we're ready.
I think we're ready.
Campers in space. Let's do this thing. Okay, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Until we get to the moon, so you want to calculate everything and send us into suspended animation. Ready?
Suspended. Calculating.
Okay. See you when we wake up.
See you when you wake up, buddy.
They thought their sleep would last a year, or maybe 8 or 9 hours. But on the real, their sleep lasted over 40 years. But now they're back. And they're late for the talent show! Remember Bony? It's time to go, guys.
What?
That was interesting. You know, I recognize that sign. Wow. Do you think we can bring these guys out?
Yeah.
We'll bring these guys out. See if I can find them somewhere. Here they are. Give our astronauts a big round of applause. Can you see? Okay. Just a t-shirt, man. All right. Hey, this is great. I've never really been this close to an astronaut, and they've got all this bowl stuff. I'm curious to hear what's going on. So, you know what? Wait a minute. Another radio call. Spark plug problem with our boat down there. I've got to go take care of that. But you know what? There is this guy. How many campers were here last year? Okay, there's this guy that always comes around talent show time that I just ran into, and we left on a pretty good note last year, and that is Macaroni Man. Everybody, I saw him. Macaroni Man, are you here?
Did somebody say macaroni?
Good to see you again, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well listen, guys, I have to leave, but a tell you, I'm going to leave you in good hands here. Macaroni Man, we've got a couple of visitors here. Can you take care of these guys for us, please?
Oh, absolutely, Coach.
Thank
you. They're in great hands.
Thank you much. We'll talk to you guys later.
Hello, gentlemen. Just a little about myself. I'm Dr. Macaroni Man. Good morning. And you may be wondering, how did I become a doctor? Well, first, I was a superhero, but then I was evil, but then I became good again, and then I was a cowboy, but then I became evil again, and now I'm a doctor, and you know I'm good, so let's get this show on the road.
Yeah,
so
are you sure we're safe with this guy?
Okay, we good?
Yeah, we're good, yeah. Okay, so as a doctor, as a real licensed doctor, I'm just going to get a little thing out here. You believe I'm a doctor, right? Macaroni Man, M.D.
Are you sure? M.D.?
M.D. Microwave deliciousness. Exactly right. That's right. Now, you guys, how long are you in space? I mean, I'm just curious.
We plan to go for about a year.
Yeah.
Long.
Year.
Half year up, half year back. Right. So, I mean, probably been like pretty chill. Yeah.
Surprise, it's been over 40 years.
What? Over 40? Are you sure it's been over 40 years?
It's been over 40 years,
oh
for sure.
God,
it's 2015, guys.
Oh my gosh. Well, I mean, so we missed so much then. I mean,
well, what about my wife and kids? I mean, what about them?
You didn't have any.
Wait, did the Giants win the Super Bowl yet?
I don't even know how you know that, but they did not.
Wait, what about Pokemon? Did he catch them all? He had to catch them all.
You did not catch them all.
Oh god, oh no. Oh gosh, this is...
it's okay, guys. I know you're worried. You're like, how?
I just can't.
How after 40 years are you going to get back to Earth? That's why I'm here, Dr. Macaroni Man. And for my first trick, if you will, hold up, surprise. Macaroni Man is full of surprises. I'm going to show you a talent show. And that, my friends, will help you back to Earth. But first, I don't really know what it was like 40 years ago, so show me. What do you think this is? I'll let the crowd look at it. What do you think that is?
What do you think that is,
sir?
Space cowboy.
Space cowboy?
Obviously space
cowboy? What do you think?
Kind of like a scuba diver.
A scuba diver. Well, you, sir, are wrong. You're right. It is a space cowboy.
Nice.
And how about that? Den one with the space cowboys. Come on up.
Yeah.
Now, as a doctor, Dr. Macaroni, I have built you a rocket ship to make you feel a little more comfortable. So, you're welcome with that.
I got top bunk.
Oh, dude. You've had the top bunk for 40 years.
By the way, why do you guys look so young?
We're well rested.
Classic. So, let me just squeeze in there. Hello. So guys, what did we learn from Den 1?
Space and cowboys go well together.
Exactly, just like macaroni and cheese.
I think they had a stellar performance. You mean interstellar. Wait, how do you know what that is? We were gone for 48.
All right. Now, listen. I'm gonna bop you. Ouch.
Wait, did you just bop him?
I did just bop him. He has to listen to me.
Wait, there's not. You're not. Wait, kids and bop. Kids bop remix. Kids bop remix. Is that a thing in this time? I don't know. I've been gone for 4 years.
It is. Kids bop remix. What?
Can we see it?
Absolutely. Den 2, Kids Bop Remix.
Go, 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 go
Houston, I think we have talent right there. That was pretty awesome.
Absolutely. Give it up to them, too.
So Macaroni Man, you know, I was pretty hip in the fashion in my time. Is there, like, new fashion nowadays? Because I don't really know what's going on. Is there new fashion?
I don't know, let's see what you got. I mean,
okay, let's see if I still got the fashion going on right now.
My style's pretty fresh, like Macaroni, but...
So it's like this in fashion, we got the... Because I heard space is still cool, right? Because we got space, and then I heard people like cats a lot, so I mean, space cats, and it's got like this little hat. Like, cool, no?
I mean, I like to keep it more fashion, fashion Macaroni style, but Cam, what do you think? Didn't you have an idea about fashion?
You know who had great fashion, guys, right?
Who?
Einstein.
That's right.
Okay.
Einstein did have great fashion, didn't
yeah.
he?
Yeah, I followed his schematics, and they were, like, great.
Yeah, you followed his schematics to build the rocket ship.
Yes, I did.
Well,
that got us, yeah.
Yeah, that's what got you in sleep for 40 years.
40 years. Yeah, why did that go wrong? If he's so smart, why did it go wrong? Like, the schematics? And...
You followed Einstein.
No, I followed Gerald Einstein.
Who's that?
It's like, same class, this classmate.
Oh. Well, did you remember to carry the three?
Oh, you kind of didn't carry.
You always got to carry the
three. You always carry the three.
Because that makes it go right. Oh, man.
Forgot to carry the three. But that still doesn't make sense. I mean, even not carrying the three, it still should have worked. You shouldn't have gone to space for 40 years. I mean, when I'm making macaroni, I get the microwave, and I open it up, and I put the macaroni in, of course. And I put the numbers in, I go, boo-ba-ba, boo-ba-ba. And even when I do the numbers wrong, it still works. So, I mean, I just mix it up, you know, mix up the macaroni. What happened?
It just didn't work this time. That's all right. You must be pretty little right now, yeah, man, that you messed it all up like that.
Wait, little. Einstein. Little Einstein mixing.
Macaroni.
Little Einstein remix. Oh my gosh, is that a thing this time? I don't know, just weird things. 40 years, space gas, I don't know what gets to
me. You know what, I think that is a thing.
It is a thing?
In fact, them three, Little Einstein's remix, come on up. We have some work to do about your fashion sense, Mr. Cheese a little more, but So we're going to split up a little bit, and we're going to have a quiet time to think. Think about what it's like to be on Earth in 2015. So I'm just going to think to myself a little bit.
I'm so glad I had all those people to lean on through all those 40 years. I mean, I had like Kent, he was always there. I was on a snack, I had like Kent, he was always there. That's like, that was good.
The milk was there.
Yeah, I mean, when I didn't know what to do, it was like Kent was there. There's so many people, it was just amazing. And oh, I can't forget, I had Kent there. Oh, it was the best, it was the best.
Have a great idea, excuse me, quiet time. Respect it.
Macaroni.
You know, if they interrupt me one more time, I don't think I'll let them into my boy band, Men in Black. That's one of my ideas that I have for my quiet time, my boy band, Men in Black. So,
are you still thinking?
I'm done thinking. Are you okay?
Oh, dude.
Are you all right? That was a bad fall. Is this blood or is this red? Is that the color of your pants?
It's really bad blood.
Oh, bad blood. Oh, God. It's just happening again. It's like That's So Raven when I don't have to hit the face. But
wait. Men in Black.
You heard my secret thought? Yeah.
I was leaning
blood
on
everywhere.
Men what? In Black, lean on bad blood.
What?
Is that a thing?
What?
I don't, this just keeps happening.
What?
I don't know.
Oh, men in Black, lean on
what?
Bad blood.
Bud Black.
Bad.
Bad or not?
Look, we might have to get him some macaroni stat. I'm Dr. Macaroni.
Blood,
well, that sounds like, you got him? Because that sounds like the name of the next day. Men in Black, lean on me, and bad blood. So come on up.
Boy,
Dan's four, that's right.
Secret in the universe. Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth. We are your best, last, and only line of defense. We work in secret. We exist in shadow.
And we dress in black.
Anybody? No? Oh!
Yeah. Mine's 45 minutes as a medical doctor. I've never seen something so beautiful. But Ken, you were talking earlier about food.
I love food.
What type of food did you get in on that rocket ship when you weren't sleeping?
I wasn't sleeping. Well, we had bananas.
Bananas, of course.
Plenty of milk. Plenty of milk.
But you didn't know about macaroni, right? That was kind of weird.
No, that's really, really weird.
We did have pasta, though.
Yeah.
Pasta. You like pasta?
Well, we had it so much, I don't like it anymore. It's not good.
Don't talk about my weather that way? Okay. All right. Is there anything you did enjoy besides the banana and not my mom? I mean, it's kind of rude. I didn't make fun of your thing, but all right.
I do, you know, listen to a lot of music.
We listen to a lot of music. While you're eating peanut butter jelly sandwiches, I mean,
yeah,
food.
It was like
smooth, like
peanut butter. Peanut butter, that's what I miss.
You miss peanut butter?
Yes. I mean,
peanut butter and jelly?
Jelly.
I'm more of a jam kind of guy.
Jam?
Oh no. I just jammed my toe!
Jam?
There's so much space to jam my toe.
Space jam.
Space jam.
It's definitely happening. It hurts. Jam. It's nice jam. Toe jam.
Space jam.
Oh, like that 1996 movie with Michael Jordan.
How do you know that?
Yeah, we were in space.
The radio was on.
You left the radio on.
How did the battery stay on, Chance? That doesn't make sense.
I'm sorry.
But yes, I'm getting Space Jam here. What is Space Jam? Because I didn't have the radio.
Space.
Oh, that's right. Space Jam is in fact the next act by Den 5. So let's bring them all back. Sorry, I just had to talk to a fan back there. They asked my autograph.
Five times macaroni.
All right. Excuse me, where do you think you're going?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I know what you're doing. You were going to compliment these last couple of bands, because they were out of this world.
They were. You guys are great. Step for Den 5, one giant leap for my imagination.
Ah, that's the one.
Absolutely.
I mean, that Den was so good, they probably made...
Are these in fashion nowadays?
Well, I was going to say that probably made Pluto feel like a planet again. Ooh. Too soon, I know.
Too soon.
Wait, what even, that's not even a fashion. What even is that?
That's Darth Vader.
How do you even know that?
I don't know, the radio.
Radio's on. Too much milk.
Does this scare you?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about it.
If you keep touching me. My hand! I'm helping my hand. Yeah, my hand.
Hey. The hand.
It hurt, a lot. Hand hurts, it hurts a lot. Macaroni hand, macaroni.
Tell me what your hand! That was a great solo, though, about your hand. I'll give you a high five, but it probably hurt.
Oh, wait a second.
Too soon.
Oh, my gosh.
Too
soon. Wait, I'm a spaceman, right? Why does this always happen? I'm a spaceman, and you heard your Han, and you sang a solo about it. So, wait, I'm Han Solo? Is that something that...
goes? I'm Han Solo, wife.
I'm Han Solo.
That's the next one.
I'm Han Solo.
I'm Batman.
How do you know these things? The radio. All right, let's bring on the next Den. I'm Han Solo.
Woo!
Den 6.
We are all gathered here today to congratulate the 117th Galactic Cadet Squad. The graduating squad consists of two men in black. Or three. That's my bad. Two DJ dogs. One giant cupcake. Three dancing poodles. Five space troopers. Two Jakes from State Farm. Three background characters. Two chefs. And two rapping wizards. Before they graduate, they must complete their final mission, which is to find the space unicorns. The only known fact about the mystical space unicorns is they really like Han Solo. Go figure.
Everything's alright, no job or an answer to. Ain't a picture in the Kalamazoo, no. It's just a couple nights off me. I'm living life now that I'm free, yeah. Trying to get myself together, now I got myself together. Now I made it through the weather, better days are gonna be better. I'm so happy, the coronet is gone. I'm moving on, I'm so happy that it's over now. The pain is gone.
me. Oh, yeah.
All right, we're back. Now, I was Astro not expecting you guys to pick up on Earth so well, but you are. So, take your bows. Bend your knees, Kent. That's it. We need to teach everyone how to dance. We're not going to teach them how to stretch. We're just... hit them with the macaroni shimmy. Very nice, very nice. Speaking of, how long has it been since you danced?
I mean, the shit was pretty tight, wasn't it? Kind of, it was a little rough, but I mean, we still had, like, some music. But I mean, I guess if I had to, like, count...
Yeah, give me a number, please. I'm a medical professional. I need statistics.
Like 2 light years or so?
Whoa. Correction. Hold me back. Correction. Light years is a unit of measurement.
Of distance, that's
distance.
What it counts.
Yeah.
How did you know that, Kent? That's
radio.
Really smart.
Radio.
We've been underestimating Kent this whole time. He knew that light years was a unit of... What else are we doing? Ken, you're really smart!
Thanks, man. Radio.
Wait, watch out, there's a bee. What? Ha! Ah, oh, ah, bee! Ha! Ah, oh, ha! Ah.
Oh! It stung you.
What did it sound like when it stung you?
Wait, I'm getting... I think...
Wait, can you...
I think I...
Are you speaking bee, Ken?
What'd you say about my mother?
What?
What? I didn't say anything, Z.
We're leaving pasta out of it.
He's speaking B, Matt!
Wait, Ken, say something in B, that's pretty cool. How do I say I'm B? How do I say you guys are doing a great job?
We speak American. We speak macaroni. That's not an approved language.
How do I say I'm sorry in B?
We need to go back. All right, so let's think. We danced, and there's some dark, I don't know, and then...
Oh, no.
You buzzed and
it's coming.
Then it went well wrong.
Wait, buzz, and then a light year, right?
Yeah,
distance. So buzz light year. Is that a remix? A Buzz Lightyear remix or something? Oh my gosh, this.
Well,
is...
not exactly my correction. Buzz Lightyear dancing in the dark remix.
Whoa.
Is a thing. That
we're
is a
dancing
dancable.
In the dark. Oh gosh. It's crazy how this is working. I mean, he's smart now, and I am good.
He just knows cultural references far past the time he was in space, and you see the future. I'm dealing with true prodigies here. All right, so Ben, Ben says, Buzz Lightyear dancing in the dark. Let's go. Woo!
Alex, hey, Buzz, hello.
Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Make sure that your heart beats with the rhythm. I wanna
Macaron us. I think this might be a little too forward. I know we've only known each other for an hour. You guys have been together 40 years. I don't want to break anything up.
Yeah.
So, I think we should join a boy band. 3, 2, 1. Doo-doo-doo.
Yeah.
You're off pitch, but. Doo-doo-doo. I enjoy macaroni, tell you.
I like a lot, like macaroni. Macaroni likes me.
We'll work on it. What about you? Macaroni for me, macaroni for you.
I don't know, but
what about the fox? Does the fox eat the s'mores and the macaroni?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Step, kick.
Okay. We'll work on it. Backstage. Because we'll never be as good as the Jonas Brothers, right?
Ooh.
We're talking about Kevin. Who's the last one's name?
Joe.
Frankie. Yeah, Joe. Yeah. Don't even get me started on the bonus Jonas. He was great. Speaking of Jonas Brothers, I think Team One is about to sing us a Jonas Brothers song accompanying a stop called Space Boy. But first, isn't there something you had to tell me about before we introduced Team One to do Space Boy?
Yeah, there's something I need to tell you. Well, you see, there's this thing.
You have to sit down. I have to sit down.
You're
going
to have to sit down. Please.
You're already in a boy band?
No.
Are you the bonus
exactly.
Jonas?
No, this is not.
We'll sing off.
No.
As we enter Team One, come on up. Don't tell me later.
Wait. Wait.
Do,
do, wait.
Do,
no,
do,
we
got to
come up with this part of it. No, wait. No, you wait.
No, well, we'll come back. All right. Team One.
Thank you.
10, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, wait, wait, what's going on?
First, let me walk.
Where's the third member cat right here?
Oh,
you're going to be the cute one.
Thanks.
You're going to be the smart one, and I'm going to be the cheesy one. Wait, he's a smart one. You're the cute one. Hello, man. And I'm Macaroni Man. But you had something to tell me. You don't like the names? Is that what you had to tell me?
No, we did. You
have to sit down for this.
I'm going to have to sit down for this? Yes. Everybody needs to sit down. Just sit down. The truth is, we're actually evil aliens.
No, you're not.
Can't you see our evilness, alien?
Wait.
We actually went up that, we came back so we could learn all of your stuff from the USA and America, and you've been telling us everything.
In all my 1 day of medical school, nothing's ever made more sense. You didn't go up into space. That's why you look so young. You're just trying to gather information from me, Macaroni Man. But you're evil. Are you trying to take over the world or something? What? Is that one of your friends?
Yes.
Is that
yes.
your friend Patrick? No, is that Bonus Jonas? What is
maybe.
It?
We don't know.
You're evil aliens.
Aliens, not goats. We're aliens. Come on. Get it right. It's beeps and boops.
Come on. Beep, beep, boop, boop, boop. But you know I'm gonna have to stop you. I'm Macaroni.
There's no way you can stop.
There's no stopping us. No.
I'm not Macaroni boy.
The only thing that can possibly stop us.
I'm Macaroni man.
What's going
on? Yeah. I'll make you some good old mac and cheese. And then we'll buy it. And we'll be good again.
Where'd the alien go?
I don't even. Even alien's hard.
All right, team two. I don't even.
What?
I don't even. I have to think about my game plan to defeat these aliens. You wouldn't know what to do because you're aliens.
You didn't explain
radio,
this part in the
radio.
Here we go.
One, five, six, seven, eight now. Woo! Yeah, five, six, seven, eight now. Woo! Team two, come on up now. Is there some technical difficulties?
Well, it is red, it's not green. I don't know.
That is a bad thing
about the mic.
Team two, please help.
Team two, I need assistance. Is this a joke?
Maybe we just stay quiet for a second and lay down.
Oh,
if they can, maybe they'll see us.
I'm gonna go.
Try to blend in with the
back natural,
right?
They said you wouldn't make it so far, and ever since they said it, it's been hard. But never mind the night you had to cry, 'cause you had never let it go inside. You worked real hard, and you know exactly what you want and need, so believe. And you can never give up, you can reach your goals. Just talk to your soul and say,
I believe,
that's why.
I believe.
That was a very good start, guys.
Oh.
Fashion.
Yeah.
No, I think we gotta. There it is.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
That was a great time.
That was.
I mean, everything was so.
It was so worth the travel for 4 years.
After 40 years, seeing all that, it was just, we learned so much.
I think we should stay with it.
I don't think I'd be evil anymore.
What is evil?
I can't even remember at this point.
What is evil?
Macaroni Man is going to save the day! These evil aliens, they're evil guys! Macaroni Blast! Balloon! Macaroni!
I don't like evil aliens.
No, we're really good. We promise. That was.
How do
so
I know
moving.
For sure?
I mean, maybe if we could join in on
if
something.
There
is there any like our age like in this world like that?
A boy band?
Do
you have a boy band?
It'd be pretty cool.
It's like One Direction.
I do have a boy band. It's a bunch of people who work here.
What?
At this camp, very camp.
Oh, really?
They enjoy dancing.
Oh.
I think they're called
Kung Sailors.
Sailors?
Like, can I be the captain?
Exactly. Yeah. Counselors and they're captains of their own destiny, that's what.
Oh.
And I heard they're gonna dance and try to sway you all the way good.
All the way, okay. Well, let's see.
This is your cue, counselors and captains. Come on, to save these aliens from the evil aliens.
Please come to the front of the stage. Please come to the front of the stage.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you go?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me.
Doing this.
I don't know. What do you guys think? Are we good? Are we good?
First thing in. That ought to turn somebody good up here. All right, listen. Yeah, first of all, you guys are great. There's a lot of work that goes into this. A lot of work. And I want to start with the thinking these three guys that we just did, the props. Everybody give a big round of applause to Ms. Haley. Everybody that worked with her, Ms. Hudson worked hard on that. We've got, hey, can we get a little bit of light in the audience here? Everybody look back to the sound booth. We got Miss Mallory back there. Okay. Coach Mullins, where are you at? You up to the top light? Somebody look way up high, the top light. Miss Dana's up there too, perfect. Thank you. And Mr. Andy Payne, give a round of applause to Mr. Andy Payne in the booth too. Coming up here during the summer and spending this time with you yesterday and today. Thank you. You got all the sound going well. All right? And a big special thanks to our activity leader of the day when we had it out there. You stand up and give a big wave to Miss Lauren Albert. Thank you, Miss Lauren. She comes up here and she just was able to work for 2 weeks, and we thank you for coming and sharing with us. What a lovely job you did. We appreciate you. All right. This is the biggest round of applause I want is to all our star campers out there. You give yourselves a big round of applause. I tell you, One of the best things I can say about the talent show, about me, is I have learned to get out of the way and let these guys do their thing. But it's, what's great is I keep popping in during the week, and you know, you watch where they started at, and you watch where they finish, and it's wonderful. They're having a good time along the way. Thank you so much, campers, for coming. If you're coming back, we'll do it again next week. If you didn't, we hope you have a good summer. And if you get a chance to return, we'd love to have you. Parents and friends and family, thank you so much for coming. Thank you for letting us have your children. We have an all-star cast here, I think, you know, working here. And I'm really blessed to have some of the people that we have. And guys, give a good round of applause to your den leaders, your activity leaders, and your counselors.